They're often pacing in between horses. Commander Crow out fast for the lead. Right alongside of him is Island Guide. Moving up on the outside third is Song Gem. Towards the inside fourth, Carolina Mike Come On Peak now moves up fourth. Carolina Mike back to fifth. Three lanes back, Taurus Tano sixth, Satanic TJ seventh. And the early trailer is Cody Joe. They move into the stretch for the first time. Your leader, Commander Crow, here comes Come On Peak to challenge second. The quarter was timed 29-1. Come On Peak on the outside, Commander Crow on the inside. Commander Crow draws clear again. Moving back for second, Island Guide. Come On Peak settles in third. It's a two-length gap to Song Gem fourth. Racing in fifth, Carolina Mike. In sixth position, Taurus Tano. Then it's Satanic TJ and trailing the field, Cody Joey's nine length from the leader. They race over to the half-mile pole. It's Commander Crow holding firm a length and a quarter up on the outside. Song Gem moves up second, 59-4, and they're halfway home. On the backstretch, the final time, Commander Crow a length and a quarter. Song Gem on the outside, second. Towards the inside, Island Guide, no place to go in third. On the outside, Carolina Mike comes on fourth. Come On Peak, no place to go fifth. Taurus Tano on the outside, sixth. Cody Joe on the outside, seventh. Satanic TJ at the end. There's four on the inside, four on the outside, and seven lengths would cover them all. Three quarters and 1:30-2 on the inside, Commander Crow, but here comes Song Gem with a rush. Song Gem now rushes up to take the lead and draws clear by three. Racing second, Commander Crow, Carolina Mike third from far back. Here comes Cody Joe. Song Gem's under a heavy whip. Cody Joe is gaining with each and every stride. Carolina Mike is third. Song Gem leads. Here comes Carolina Mike between horses. Song Gem, Carolina Mike, and Cody Joe. It's back to Maywood.